House passes a school prayer bill. House Bill 1024 would allow students to pray in schools or express their religious beliefs in any non-disruptive way. Students would also be allowed to wear clothing, accessories, and jewelry that displays religious messages or symbols. The bill now goes on to the Senate.